started from this tropic ball aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, the skipper brave and sure. 5 passengers set sail that day for a 3-hour tour. Ooh, it's really Kevin Costner. The ship set down on the shore of the sun-charted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, the millionaire and his wife, the movie star, the professor and Mary Ann, here on Gilligan's Isle. Island.